In July of 2008, the Independent School District celebrated the annexation of 7 schools and nearly 3,000 students with an extreme school makeover. In one weekend, over 3,000 volunteers came together to paint, clean, repair, and renovate 6 of the schools annexed. The schools were in varying degrees of disrepair, and the communities of Sugar Creek and Independence wanted to assure that the students coming back to school in August had a positive environment to greet them. The momentum gained and the unity created through the annexation made great things begin to happen for our community. In fact, the community enjoyed the extreme school makeover so much, they asked for more. Since the schools in the Independent School District were in need of an extreme school makeover, Project Shine was born. When kids gleam, schools beam. Project Shine is an annual community-based volunteer event where individuals come together each summer at 5 schools to paint, clean, and landscape. Each year we need sponsors, supplies, and volunteers, so it takes the involvement of business partners, churches, service organizations, faculty and staff, and neighbors to make Project Shine a success.
There's so many exciting things that occur because of Project Shine. I look forward to Project Shine each year because obviously it makes a difference in our buildings. I mean, we see fresh coats of paint and landscaping, a lot of wonderful things that happen. But the most important thing is to really see our community come together. It's great to see the different churches and clubs and organizations and individuals that come together and they haven't seen each other for a year. And to see that networking take place, that is a tremendous message to our students. Hey, as a community, we really care about you.
I volunteer because I believe in the school district, what they're doing, their mission. I think it's important that the community is involved, that we have a connection. There's a great synergy when community members join with school district officials and we all work together. And the sum of the parts are a lot larger than we would be individually.
It's always an exciting time to see so many people from across our community and beyond come together because they want to do something positive for the kids. They want to make a difference. We will have over 1,000 volunteers spread throughout the 5 schools, organized into teams of painting, landscaping, and cleaning. Then each team is given a list of projects to complete for the day. All the supplies are laid out a day in advance by the district's Project Shine team. So when the volunteers come into work the day of Project Shine, they can just dig right in.
I've done different things on the day of Project Shine. This last year, I was with the landscaping crew. And so we started 7 in the morning landscaping, and we shoveled mulch and we trimmed trees.
No matter what your level of activity, we have jobs for everyone. We want the entire community to enjoy this wonderful day. The camaraderie is amazing. It can be 105 degrees, but it's funny how it doesn't affect the hard work everybody does or how much fun they have.
We laugh a lot. We play a lot. We clown around a lot. We are very loud. In fact, one man came to the school we were last year, and he said, I heard you 2 blocks away. So we have lots of fun besides doing the work.
You know, we're going to show up and we're going to give a Saturday in July when it's always very, very hot, because you are important to us. And so as we see that community networking that goes through our foundation, that's vitally important in the success of the Independent School District.
The Independent School District Foundation will continue to promote volunteerism and find opportunities for the community to get involved in the Independent School District. At the end of the day, it's all about the partnerships we have created in this community, and in Independence and Sugar Creek, we have something special. Project Shine has become a day to celebrate our community and our partnerships.